Hello, I'm Mary Falk, and I am in the middle of my preparations for the BluQube 1000 solo, which starts from Falmouth a week today on Sunday the 29th of June. It's called the 1000 miles solo because it is 1000 miles. It's the BluQube 1000 miles solo because this race is, we have commercial sponsorship from the accounting software company BluQube. The race is going to be a really exciting one. We've got twice as many entrants as last year, probably I think 26 or 27 entrants, and some really fast boats. There's going to be some very hot competition. We start in Falmouth. The first leg is from Falmouth to Kinsale, which is 187 miles. That'll involve probably one night at sea. I hope only one, but it depends on the weather. It could be two. And then from there we have the longest leg, 525 miles, from Kinsale in Ireland across to Santander in Spain, taking us across the traditionally treacherous waters of Biscay. That'll be three or four nights at sea, and I hope to do it as quickly as possible and get a bit of rest when we get to Santander before we do the final leg back up from Santander to Camaray near Brest, over 300 miles, and another two nights at sea, and if I'm unlucky, three. I already own this lovely boat Q2. She was designed for me in 1990, designed especially for me to do the single-handed transatlantic race. And I've done two single-handed transatlantic races in her. We actually held the record for monohulls not exceeding 35 foot in length for that race. In 2006, I was diagnosed with breast cancer, and when I was recovering from the operation for removing the tumour and the nodes in my arm, it occurred to me that I was really well placed to raise money for cancer research. I've already raised £21,000 this year, so my grand total at the moment that I've raised for the Institute of Cancer Research is £82,800. I decided to raise money for the Institute of Cancer Research because my medical friends told me that they were absolutely the top in terms of research in this country and possibly even in the whole of Europe. To donate online, please visit justgiving.com/Mary Falk. That's spelled Mike Alpha Romeo Yankee Foxtrot Alpha Lima Kilo. Or send cheques payable to the Institute of Cancer Research, 123 Old Brompton Road, London, SW7 3RP, reference Q2, Mary Falk. Also, I pay for Q2 myself, all of her maintenance costs and all her racing costs. I don't see why people should pay for me to have fun sailing my boat. So that everybody who donates to my Q2 challenge, that's my challenge to raise money for the Institute of Cancer Research, will be donating 100% to the Institute of Cancer Research. Not a halfpenny goes to me.